I better roll 3 yards for the squad. I don't see Angel standing in here.
He's right behind
he's here. He's in the squad.
Oh, he took off his
oh
wings,
shoot.
That's fine.
Alright, let's go. Meters off. I was gonna try the new jump shot. Should I not even try that?
Try it, yeah.
Alright.
Make sure it's good instead of some bullshit.
What jump shot? Justin, you using? What jump shot are you using, Justin?
Have you been using jump shot 3 all year?
Yeah, no. D-Wade.
I don't think Matthew ever touched 3.
Yeah,
you
nah,
should.
3's on my center. I don't like 3. 3 is just too fast.
Bro, it's inconsistent.
I mean, you have D Wade on.
Not on my 6'9". It's not inconsistent on my 6'9".
Yeah, but D Wade is the most consistent base.
Eh.
When you let that shit go, it's green.
So jump shot, you
trying
to
jump shot 3, 126, Larry.
Yeah, I was just about to. It was 126. I used 116.
I was also looking at 129.
I used 179.
Oh, 126 is nice.
Oh, look at 130.
Hold on, 116.
I'm gonna do 126.
At 126. Let me see.
Now, what's the
Larry Bird?
What's the mix?
Full speed 60.
Alright.
Yo. 3, 116, and 126 is comp.
You said, what's comp?
I'm shot 3, 116, and 126. Looks really easy to time. Might have to put it on.
I was looking at 139.
Let me see 139. I've never heard of it. Never seen it. It's a lot like Curry.
Alright. Oh, shit. I gotta put it on now.
Not bad.
Alright, let's go.
This charger is way too fast.
It really, like, I love that charger. I never ran that charger out of my house.
Like, oh
never.
My god, it stayed in my bro. I just plugged my phone in. It was at 18%, like 15 minutes ago, James, and now it's at 41. Like, what? Angel's here.
Crap.
Who's the third animation?
Y'all gonna see something?
Yo. Cut that hair.
Look at James' face, man. James, you look mad generic.
Look at your face, scan.
Look at this cut.
Yes, sir, how to change
right.
Up a bit?
Put the fucking headband on. Oh my god.
I'm gonna switch the face cam though, I'm not liking it.
Here is an underrated movie on Netflix that I'm 100% sure no one has ever talked about. Imagine being feared by everyone, even the devil. And a little girl enters your home, which no one has ever done before, and accidentally frees a demon.
Oh boy.
There's so many things that I love about this
film.
It's a very entertaining, very humorous
horror. Yo,
of course.
You know who's playing right now, Justin? We're not losing all day. Got the God Squad right here.
I have wrapped the program, which is a weird weekend's episode about rap.
Do you remember any of the rap?
The thing is,
money don't jingle jingle.
Didn't you play these kids?
I don't know.
Locked
I
in.
Think I recognize that hard body kid.
That's what I'm saying. I swear to God, I've
seen him.
Come on,
dude.
I'm just stamina.
Got the best fucking 6'9" in the game. James knowing. Imagine if I was on my car forward, Ivan was playing.
You like my feet?
Yo, imagine Ivan was center, me and James on our 6'9s playing ball. PNR.
Nah, you need 2 6'9s.
Level 32.
Yeah, that big. You probably say I'm good.
This guy's 5'10. I should have
bought. 5'10.
My guy's 6'9. That's fine. Me and Angel up top.
I can most dangerous. So these niggas are tiny.
I'm lagging, bro.
Wow.
I'm skipping a little bit too. He's moving mad quick. Yeah.
Lord.
Whatever he's shooting.
Wow. Okay.
He's moving mad slow. He's moving slow. You be able to plant this idiot. That's what we got.
4 seconds. 4 seconds. How did he get boxed out when I was standing in the paint? Though. Bro, how the fuck did he get boxed out? I was literally standing in the paint, bro. Nigga just moved me.
Circle out here.
Circle out. Oh, fuck. Catching the ball like a retard.
You put
no, man.
Did you not pay attention to what I said?
For what, though?
What you mean for what?
Why would I jump at all?
Because I can't.
He has 5 rebounds in a minute, bro.
Oh.
Because D-Wade is too slow off the quick stop. Way too slow. Stay right.
Ah! Holy shit, bro. That's fast.
That's what I'm saying, man.
What?
Maybe I jump shot I got on.
What, the one 139?
No, I got 126.
No, 126.
Oh, the same one I have on, okay.
The first one is...
One mass, nigga.
Push. Center's not even here.
Chicken verde.
That's the worst of the point, bro. Clint is idiot. I don't know why he's
here.
Thank you, Angel.
Yo, he can't
Yo. Shoot. He's so bad. No.
Wow.
Get back.
This game is gay, bro. Like, what is that? What is that, bro?
I didn't see you standing there, James. Hold on.
Hey, we gotta communicate there.
You come back door, James?
Yo, I'm back. Hi! God.
Damn, he shot that. I was right up there. He shot that fast as shit.
Justin
Rapp, go up to the top of the key.
Level up. Thank you. Wow! You got some lucky ass tip, bro.
You're 3 for 9.
Yeah, I need to get every fucking offensive.
How, bro? He's gonna shoot.
2 and 3.
Come on.
Good shot, man. What shot is that?
3, 126, and
Larry. Honestly, once you get used to it, 3 starts feeling a little slow.
Damn, he cracked the shit out of me. That's me. I was scratching my nose. Wasn't even running back on D.
Yeah, you're gonna have to set up this game.
Thank you, Angel. Wow.
What the
hell? Get that.
Oh, come on.
Get that.
Thank you. Lock this bitch. Throw it out, Justin.
Like, what was that?
Wait, how did he pop it right before he got blocked?
Don't leave nobody open. Yeah, don't. Yo, what is this? James, cut.
Yeah, that one melter would have been crazy.
I got your pitcher.
Matt?
Hit me, Justin. It was open.
Ooh,
the defense in this game is non-existent.
You gonna try to grab me?
What is it?
No.
What's that dot?
Bro, yeah, like, I, like, I can't.
Yeah, you could have gotten that thing. Yo, watch my down, someone's cut.
Good shot.
Oh, yeah. Justin.
Ooh, I just called it out. I passed.
Got that D,
Oh, no. I passed out, though. Like, I punched it. Nah, see, though, I called it. I said, watch my down when someone's cut. I was wide open when someone cut. Good, though.
Yeah. Andrew, you gotta be there.
I'm here. Thank I was you. Just...
No, you know how fun it is to take guys.
Damn!
That was aggressive, James. That was aggressive. Oh, my God. Stop calling me.
I'm feeling a D.
Nice,
man. Yeah, watch that, because he likes doing that.
Hurry up, hurry up, oh, pass!
How to just pass it? Jesus.
Grab it! To the corner.
Gotta pass, bro. I don't have time.
I think somebody distracted him, because he said somebody called him. Yeah.
That's why I always pass pick as soon as I get the ball, because that shit happens way too often. But when I get a steal, switch corners, please, because they keep dying and like.
You guys haven't even I was literally
calling me for
yeah, but the other nigga got three early. That's the only reason why he didn't make them.
Well, she literally just called me this to ask me if I called my cousin, say happy birthday. Like, what the hell? Thank you.
Like, come on, bro.
The corner, run to the corner, Matthew.
Nah, I couldn't. I'm just gonna leave these two. And she's calling me again. I'm about to wait, mama.
Oh. Bro, come on, wow. Bro.
That's all.
But I can't get a board if this nigga gets B on the screen and this nigga gets a wide open. Like, nobody's in the paint.
I'm not gonna lie, James. I'll throw you.
I'm trying to pass it, this kid. Oh, wow.
I get a late wide open. I got a crazy lag spike, not gonna lie. I should literally just skip.
What happened?
I make him pass it. Okay, we're gonna pass the center.
Damn.
What's going on,
bro? They're whack, bro.
No, I don't run.
Doing dumb shit.
Like, I'm getting fouled midair.
We gotta
like,
get,
come
stop,
on.
Gotta get,
get left, Angel. Get left.
Matthew, play high.
Well, of course. He's
just like. What?
We gotta stop him, bro. We gotta stop him.
Yo, they're out of position.
Should have passed.
You should have passed.
No.
Yo, what, these niggas are whack, bro.
There's no, I
should've
passed. What the hell is that?
Wait, hold on, no. Yo, did I not miss a shot this game?
But they're missing, though. It is rebounds. Cause they're missing.
It's not. I have to play mad high. Exactly.
Okay, but, alright, but that's what I'm saying. The rebounds is the issue, though.
I know what you mean. It's like second
chance. I'm not blaming Derek. I'm just saying, like. Niggas is getting 70 chances to score. They're gonna score eventually.
I mean, I'm the reason why he's missing half the time.
I don't know about all of that.
Right, let's start now.
Oh, yeah, I made him miss four times on mid ranges. I just can't get bored. Pass.
I got right, Angel.
Nah, I'm for him.
Say.
Yeah, that's the nigga with the quick release, bro.
He's gonna try to get a cap on you, man. So just try to play him. Thank you. Wow.
I was there.
I feel like if you slip more, Derek, I feel like I would get more opportunity.
Shit.
I don't know.
To be.
Yeah.
Play that. That's all.
Get corner.
You see, like, I'm too. Yeah, like, I'm at the fucking like, 3-point line. Like, I can't do anything.
Hey, pick a side.
Wow, did I not come up?
No. to stay the, really the
yeah, just like come right in front of me.
After two.
Me or Justin? Me or Justin? Never mind.
Good shot.
Go, Derek.
I need help with boards. James.
James, play down low.
Nah, James is crashing too, though.
Play down low.
Yo,
so,
yeah, I'm about to say, yeah, play up top, because I need help on these fucking rebounds. Thank you. Yo, Angel, that's Laquanis.
No, no, it's not. Yeah. Justin, get ready.
Oh, back door two.
L2.
We go. Hold on.
We're good. Back circle. Not anymore.
Wow! Foul. Just foul. Thank you.
Yo, we got smacked this quarter. These kids got downhill launch.
Not bottom right.
Who's up here?
I'm clapping this nigga. Watch the screen. Thank you. Just pinch.
7.
He's gonna get cramped. Just watch. Yeah, just go a different. Yeah, that's gonna be easy. We good. Justin, cut and walk on corner. Damn.
How does he steal that?
Yeah, he came up perfectly too.
Thank you.
Alright, come on, we gotta chill. I gotta take more shots, bruh. Derek, try to like, let's pick and roll
quick. We're not getting.
Let's see if the pick and roll works, guys. Don't try to pop more. Let's see how they play it.
No, I said this earlier though. Like,
what?
I thought this game, did I not shoot the ball?
Yeah, you did.
And miss? Like miss?
No.
You made
our first three shots.
I could have sworn I took some bullshit and missed.
You agree, bullshit.
That was me that shot the bullcrap. There we go.
I'm just tweaking that.
Damn!
Like, I got a whole scenario play out in my head. Yeah, watch this.
Sex. Oh, you should have shot it.
Yeah, I should have passed it.
You should have passed it.
Yo, Angel, let me know if you want to fade and win. I'm just cut.
Okay. Watch it.
He missed.
What the hell? Bro, I just hate how, like, you can't put your hands up.
You can't bump that.
Dex, train him.
Oh. Fuck, I'm not gonna lie.
Good morning.
Oh,
shit.
Thank you. Come on, bro.
Don't give up.
Wow.
Come on.
Now you have to go up now.
I should have shot that from 55.
You shot that shit from Africa, bro. Damn.
We did play that hard body kick before.
James, Justin, go.
Great shot.
That's early. Good shot, bro.
Say, somebody left corner.
What the hell?
Andrew, you gotta go to the corner, just so I can go down.
Nah, he had to play like on top though for that second.
Even though it's not even your point, yeah. Cause you were just the closest one there.
Get that D, go crash. Matt.
Ooh. Two. Thank you.
Good shot, Justin.
I got two.
Yeah, come. I gotta remember.
Thank you, James.
Oh my god! Don't reach, Derek. Don't reach. Like up top, like that.
Check it out. Not anymore.
There we go. All right,
yeah, they're not playing for threes. Just on defense, bro. They're playing mad quick, dotting us the fuck up. Even though, what? We'll get killed on the screen. Had to play down. He's whack, bro. Come on.
Why do I slide out of position like that? Well, how do I slide? Why am I sliding backwards?
Up two.
This is Justin.
Fucking game, bro.
Corner, corner, James.
I hate this fucking center sometimes.
He's smacked.
Oh, look, look, he just reached over my head, bro.
Go for the box, go for the box, go.
Nah, he literally just jumping over him, bro. Like,
Angel, I have to take over.
Like, what are you going to do? Go for the box, we're going to take him out of that animation.
You heard him? You heard him, Angel?
What
you say? What you say, Justin?
I got tape.
Shoot it, shoot it! Shoot. Oh, we gotta shoot that.
Dot.
Shoot that
shot. Fuck, please, Lord. Thank you.
Yeah, fuck, bro. You didn't hit me the first time, so it wasn't gonna work since you was like.
For the what?
Position
like, punch out, like, go for the box out.
That's
off,
man.
He's smacked, he's smacked, he's smacked. Throw that, throw that, throw that.
You're drunk.
Shit. Don't take that. I'm going down the middle.
Throw it on.
I threw you a foul penalty.
I gotta ask that. Follow ball, follow ball, man, follow ball. Pinch, yeah,
nice
go.
Flames, let's go. Nice, James, this shit.
He's gonna miss.
But you know what's funny, though? No, no, you know what's funny? I'm playing sides on that, right? Because I see they're obviously rapping. And I get sucked into that fat screen.
It's like, even when we do shit right, bro, we just still give a
point. Oh, this center is just setting big bodies.
Yeah, yeah, but that center is that literally
like,
killing
damn.
Us.
Damn.
Circle.
Pop it.
Like, fuck.
Come on, let him come on.
No, game is not over, bro.
It's not. It's just that we
far from over.
A little simple.
We gotta get. Right we here. Gotta do. We gotta get stopped. They're gonna try to score quick.
I want to put him at the middie.
They're gonna try to score quick.
Oh no, no, I think so. Cause like he goes down, so I'm thinking that he's about to pull that middie.
We got.
Freeze.
Corner.
Who's
me? I mean, I had to run from the corner. I ran from the wing to go to the corner. I thought someone was going to pick up.
Okay. I'll top of the key.
Yeah, come on, 13.
He's random threes.
I got 2-4.
I'm
open on the top, so.
Matthew!
Oh.
Watch it. Yes. Box out. Oh, Lord.
Push. Back circle. L2.
No. L2.
Ooh.
Oh,
right. I was about to pass it in that.
Yeah, I was. Oh my God.
Yeah, either one of us gonna be open. Come on, bro. It's just. It's like they're scoring so effortlessly.
I was gonna stop.
That's what I'm saying. But they're just making the right.
Yo, pass. Watch the quick points. They're gonna score quick. Just try. Just come on.
Like, you see the screen?
Thank
go
you.
Come on,
quick. They're gonna take anything they got.
Hurry up, come on, 4 seconds.
Throw somewhere.
Oh.
That's me. You got ball.
Come on, let's get a 3, bro. 8-point game.
Nine.
Yo, pass it, Justin. No, run, Justin. Push it.
We got center on you. L2.
Center.
Trying.
Quick.
Oh,
you gotta make.
Damn, bro.
I'm not.
Foul.
Damn, bro. You just got a foul when it's like that. That's okay.
I'm saying. But who wasn't up the court?
I went down for the board.
Huh.
Ooh. Good shot.
The pass.
Or that.
I wouldn't have even got it. You see how it smoothed out the way?
Matt, that's you.
Yeah, I got it.
He's gonna shoot from deep.
Dickhead. Rebound.
Mm-hmm. Just look at their chest chucking bullshit, bro. Come
that's
on.
What I'm saying, like.
We've gotten stops. It's just.
Yeah.
It's either offense or offensive rebound.
Angel, I wanna go for a cut.
Go.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you gotta.
Wow. Oh my God.
Yeah, let's start the back doors again. Let's start the back doors again. 8 points, come on. Watch this way.
Yeah, we can't keep doing
that's
that.
That's all. Good shot.
I'm throwing it.
No, I'm talking
about it. Come on, let's go, bro. 5 points.
Come on. 5 points, 5 points.
Corner. He's throwing some bullshit.
I got two, right?
That's me.
Play that, Angel.
Yo, come on.
Run to the corner.
Good
door. Let's go. Chill. Going down the middle. Chill.
Go. Come on, y'all.
We got 3.5, bro. Make something happen.
Come on, bro. L2?
Yo,
I don't know if he's sleeping.
Oh. L2? Holy shit, the nigga literally flopped!
Oh!
Oh. Matt, you gotta see that. The nigga is literally flopping on the floor.
I didn't.
Nah, the thing is, no. He was low key open. But the thing is, I was just, I'm looking at Angel, so I'm not throwing a TO.
It's okay. We still got 3.5. It's gonna stop for him. We're good.
It's fine.
But a pinch.
Watch the back doors.
Nice. Watch it.
He's gonna go.
That's off.
That was a fucking
shot. He died in a corner. No way. No way. No way. No way. No way. How can you pass out of that, bro? And
right.
Then he
passed
it perfectly
to
the
too.
Corner, bro. Right into the shooting X-ray. Pocket. Like.
Oh, bro, yeah, both. Foul.
I literally fouled.
I mean, like.
I literally held the D-pad down and wouldn't let me. Fuck.
I was trying to hit.
Watch the backcourt.
Come on, Derek.
Good shot, come on. 8 points.
Come on, bro. Just go five.
I cannot believe he passed out of that shot. I literally jumped in his face.
All he did was press X. He probably has pass target openness on all the way. Just threw it.
That's your man.
What the fuck? No. Yo,
run to the corner.
Run to the paint.
To that corner.
Like, but you see that, right? I'm running to him and, like, damn.
Dad, he gets a dunk way too fast, bro.
You should have known he was gonna fake slip.
Come on, JJ.
Come on, JJ.
You passed the ball to me for what?
I was already passing the ball. Like,
no!
I was already passing.
But Justin, you're, like, you can't pass it to me. I'm fucking center.
My eye card is already up.
But still, like, you gotta take that shot. You can't pass it to me.
My eye card was already up.
What up, D? What up, D?
Like, I know y'all know how icons work in this game.
Oh, he's
so
calm,
bro. Steal that. Perfect animation, bro. Perfect animation.
Wow.
How am I not there?
How is that open?
We're not supposed to win this game.
Jesus Christ, bro. This is
that not
man.
A good... Like, am I not literally standing right there? I don't understand, bro.
What the hell?
I don't even know what happened over there.
He just threw the ball behind him.
Fucking bullshit, bro.
He's getting off of, he's gonna double.
Nah, he's fucking different. I try to get boxed out too.
He just
like,
jumps
damn.
Over my head, bro. Like, what
I try to get boxed out
to
right past me.
Like, I don't understand this shit, bro. Pass. Oh my god, bro.
This is wicked, bro.
We had it, bro. We started off 8-0. It was fucking 17-6. Like...
Yeah, I scored us at the 8-0. That's it. I got bags in there.
Oh, these niggas get the best tip animations.
That's
like,
what I'm saying.
Geez.
Like.
How to?
Yo.
God damn, they had 62 shots.
He has 23 rebounds, bro. Ooh,
bro, they
wait,
had 21
wait,
more
you,
shots
you see,
than us.
You see how his shit is glass take first? Wait, have you tried that?
Like, you tried to, like,
this nigga just sent me 2 fucking laughing emojis. Like, suck my dick.
Nah, but yo, why do they have so many shots? Golly. Starting on 3 attempts.
That nigga's a fucking... He texted you? Yeah, it said GG with the 100.
Bro, look at his name, bro.
He's fucking with your ass. No one's texting me, bro. I'll turn that off. No one's getting me mad, bro.
He said I'm a shooting big. No the fuck you're not. Turned the other way to swallow the one
time.
The
sand,
so
the bag out again. See a moving charging cord. The boy seized the opportunity to seize it. With the girl's help, the sand monster was finally pulled out. Take a closer look. It turns out to be an old white-browed monkey. Today it's thousands of years old. With that, he wanted to slip away, and the boy pulled him back. The old monkey said he could grant them a wish and let him go. The boy said he hoped to be the best climber in the world. The old monkey took a deep breath. His stomach immediately bulged into a big ball. Just listen to the plop. It crumbled to the ground. To see such low-level magic, the kids think it's a fraud, and then turn around and looked. The boy can really climb and jump on the rocks with ease. The old monkey said he could only make a wish once a day, and the statute of limitations is only one day. With that, he jumped into the sand. The boy was overjoyed.
Who said that?
He was suddenly lost his powers, trapped halfway up the hill. Finally, with the help of his sister, he was finally out of the day. Mary came to the beach again. She elicited the monkey with her toy, made the wish she had always dreamed of. She wants to be a big star. She dazzled on the dazzling stage, but while she's having fun, the music and the lights suddenly disappeared. It was already sunset, and the magic is gone. Day 2, they found the monkey again. This time, they made even crazier.
He's listening to that! Is playing on the- Matthew. Are we done playing?
No, we're not. That's our first game of the fucking day. What do you mean?
I mean, nigga's not at the door.
Whoa. I'm at the door.
Oh, I'm not at the door.
Are we even in the same wreck?
Yeah.
Why wouldn't we?
Nah, that's where Brazen Mask got his name.
Yeah. Doesn't put a B-Way back on.
Suddenly appeared, pulled Fat Boy into the air duct. At this time, another human child is hiding in it. The super witch opens the pipeline and pulled David out. The witch dropped the blue liquid.
Nah, some of those things be interesting. I'll be watching them.
David hasn't responded yet. The super witch held down his tail. The white mouse rushed over, took a bite out of the super witch's finger.
This is another sweaty game. I've played that Beef Parlay Kid. Who just reaches his ass out. So they went all the way to Grandma's house, was suddenly
discovered by the cleaning staff. Yo, what does he have on his feet? The girl is washing her face.
Suddenly, she felt her chin bulging. She took a quick look in the mirror. Turns out the mouth has been blinded. She was taken aback. Even the sound has changed. She pecked the table uncontrollably with her mouth. A friend ran over to check it out. Next second, she turned into a hand. The friend momentarily looked foolish in the eye. Turns out it was all because the girl ate candy from a stranger. And this stranger is 7-3
pinkies. Oh my god.
I think it has Tim's on.
Mm-hmm.
Circle.
He's good. Is he Angel? You gotta score that play, but it's good. Nah, you just missed.
You played up top or down low? I played top,
Yo, Matthew cannot get over that screen. God. Holy shit.
I got that shit on Hall of Fame.
Bro, this nigga was just holding him for 6 seconds.
Yeah, like, bro, like, nah, that's gotta be some sort of call.
Like, I seen that. He nigga just went left, right, left, and he just stood on it.
Gotta play him high, ass, bro.
Yeah, we gotta play him.
No, bro, come on. It's not
so. Yo, 7-3s are deadly, bro. They're deadly, bro. If you press triangle with a 7-3, bro, you're bound to get a tip or something.
I hate playing with this player sometimes for that same fucking reason. Just get snagged on.
Good game, James.
How to? Damn.
We gotta
Why does it just drag me from Narnia? I'm trying to stay at the top of the key. Steal.
He's not sure. Man. He's not.
I can't contest, bro. Anymore. Like,
you're not. You're out. Not doing that. Oh, trying to trade.
And the thing is, they'll get the animation where they jump mad high, and you have no chance to grab the rebound.
Circle.
Back for
This shit, James.
Demon behavior.
Circle again.
He's going back going, bro.
Yo, he's literally just spamming the same move. Like,
Just pinch. I'm pinching.
Oh, holy shit. He missed.
Thank you for game.
Take him, Justin, take him. Krabby. Oh. Little kid.
I didn't get one.
That's
wall.
The worst animation I've ever seen in my life. Really, 2K? Really? Stay left, man, stay left.
Good shit, put it aside.
Wow. Put that to 5%. I can't understand this game, bro.
What was that?
5%, slightly early.
What? 5? Bro, how's that 5, bro? Please. Hey, help.
Go to the top, Andrew, left corner.
Yeah, I am.
What the? Bro, but like.
Bro, am I not right in front of his face?
That's what I'm saying, like.
Nah, like, mismatch.
I refuse to believe the niggas can shoot the ball that fast.
That gave me the. I bet you get out the game. ASAP.
Going back door. Just on that.
Thank you, TK.
Top, come on, bro. We're making every way.
Got to ask that.
It's going back right to the crab.
Thank you,
Smack.
The
fact that's only
21.
I got
it, too. L2? My bad, that's me.
Jesus. Good take.
Take it.
Am I?
He's got this from the start.
Fuck.
Like, Andrew, you didn't see that?
Get over there 2 times. Nah, I did. I just, like, I pressed L2 and triangle at the same time. I was gonna hit James, and he's not seeing the wide open.
Because you got doubled right away, so I just popped. Crabby.
Shot.
I missed.
Yeah.
You don't even want to shoot anything, so even from B. I got you.
Huh?
I could even like.
It's like split
arrow.
Second shit, bro.
Get his pin, James. Triangle D.
Oh, bro, holy shit!
I'm there. I can't do nothing
like,
else.
That's what I'm saying. This nigga 6'9 standing that's in front of his fucking face. I guess he fits
come on,
his
JJ.
Name.
Oh, sorry, James.
Only reach once. Because that's just gonna make you flat every shit.
Oh my god.
Yo, this is insane, bro.
Yo, what the hell?
Bro, he's made 5 contested shots. He's made 2 12s, 5 or 6, 9. Pick.
And the fact that it's like we're still here with them, like, it's not like we're not scoring. What I'm saying, these niggas is trash. Dude, man. That's the stop we needed. No!
That's not what I was trying to do. That's not what I was trying to do, bro.
He pulled the gamble.
I was trying to fucking...
Wow.
Pass fake.
Just guard him real quick.
Yo!
What the hell?
James, get up!
Dude, I got him holding the D-pad! No!
Oh my gosh.
Bro, this is unlimited threes for this guy! This is Christmas for him! No, this is actually yeah, over no, it doesn't.
Basically.
Yeah, basically, yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Holy death. That's my
nice.
Body. I'm going through my motor, I'm going through.
Take that, Justin!
X!
Yeah, he's an octopus.
If you don't pass the ball, go for
more. Angel's at half court.
Yes!
Wow, I was gonna say pump it.
I thought you were gonna get
oh,
just
one
a month.
One more stop. Give me another shot, man.
Bro, he has 8 threes, bro. It's not even the fucking halftime yet.
Yes. It's okay, find this and bullshit for us.
Get up. Oh, I'm gonna. Yo, I'm gonna. Like, yo, I'm gonna break my fucking mind.
I feel like
this is gonna be my last
team, bro.
Like
stress bitches.
Wait, yeah, but it's a lot. It's a lot. Just give me back to Angel. There's a guard.
They're playing up. I might as well pop.
You should have popped.
5 seconds. 5 seconds.
Going again.
I'm safe. Rebound.
Joe,
yes.
You went to the
yes.
Other side?
Oh,
holy shit.
Come on.
Bro just hasn't said a word. He's just here. Oh, wow.
I'm not focused on mine.
All right. Well, I'm about to just take 2. And I go up with the flattest!
Come on, bro!
I go up with the fattest shit ever, bro! For what?
Because why's that?
I knew he was gonna dot that. This guy has 26, bro. Like,
we good, bro.
It's not even like we're playing bad D. This nigga has made 5 fucking contested shots.
Fuck. Green as shit.
trying to go off the screen. What are you trying to do?
Like, no, no way! What? Bro! Oh my god.
What if this just drops in his lap? Like, hit me, hit me, hit me, hit me, hit me, hit me, hit me. Diablo.
I don't know what you're gonna do, bro.
I mean, he's playing mad high. I wanna dunk, I mean, I wanna slip, but top is open.
I don't know if you're gonna slip, pop, or gonna come up to me and sit on the screen, so,
You white as that shit.
Niggas are getting the fattest whites, bro.
Right. They're just playing the three.
That was not even a bad movement, Justin. That was a good
shot. Bro, he reached and still got to contest Justin. I've never been able to do that in my entire life in this fucking game.
Come on.
Thank you. Sabo, foul. Thank you.
Clear path!
No way.
No!
No way, no way. Bro, me and the center were literally in the paint.
Clear path?
Yo, this is just not.
Nah, that's ridiculous.
Matthew, get up. Why are you in the corner?
He was spawned there. He spawned there.
So you didn't move.
Fuck it, bro. You're gonna have to just...
Nah, I'm not even gonna lie. I want you to just look at that clip real quick. This nigga Derek and the center in the team chilling. For dunk.
Makes no sense.
Take me down this.
No, he's not getting up three going anymore. That's better.
Jeez, can you play ball like at least once? Or is like, you're just too slow? Or at least have me and you in the pick roll, that would just make sense.
Watch the back door.
They both went, that was too high.
Cause what are you on, a 7-2, Derek?
7-1.
What's the call, a 7-1?
Come on, 2K?
The late though?
Play ball, Andrew, go back corner.
Nigga said a late.
Said what?
How?
Let me play ball. You play half. Right. Andrew, go back corner.
Left. Save left, Andrew. Cause if you get beat too bad, we could just switch.
Deep, move up.
Thank you. Like, come on, we're good.
Big second, bro. Triangle.
Mm-hmm. That's a good jump.
Jump, Derek!
I did. Thank God. Shot contest. Thank you, 2K. In the middle? Nah, never mind. Not even.
Yes.
Saw that.
Pull up. Alright, that's our part. That was our party good. Number 5.
Yeah.
I'm pinching. Back door.
What? How did I not steal that?
Yeah, do you have max wingspan on that play? On your center?
No.
No, I don't look like it.
Yeah, I don't.
Like every day, I feel like making a new center. Because every time I go against decent teams.
If you're making a new center, bro, it's fucking cool.
Might as well, right? I'm not about to buy a fucking VC.
Whoa, Angel, what the hell?
Get there, man.
I heard of the VC.
You didn't see that nigga wide open?
Oh, no, I did it. Damn.
No, I didn't say I'm doing it.
Okay, so I just fly out of position even though I'm reaching, like... No reason. My wingspan is too short.
Yeah, we're way too short.
Hey, Justin. Here we go.
Shit, Giannis!
Gotta hit that.
Hit him all, please!
Oh,
good read, good read.
One more. Oh, back to the corner!
No!
I feel like I had to shot.
Okay, okay, okay.
Angel, get up, Angel, get up. I'm gonna go to the right. Right. Justin needs help.
Stay there.
What?
Okay. Throw it, throw it. To me, to me, to me. Oh, good shit. Good shit. Let's go. Good shit.
Come on, bro. We have the guard has not scored yet.
I didn't really. When'd you get here, Jess?
That was been there for like a minute.
Really?
Like 45. You said before we even started playing right.
Sir, come on, let's go. 4 points. Come on, bro. It was 1 point for the whole first half.
Look at the body block. The center just getting fouled. He's on the screen. This guy is whack.
Oh, I just steal!
I don't want to lose.
7 seconds.
I'm gonna pick it for you.
How did you get it? Late.
He missed again.
No, he missed again.
Let's go.
Shit,
James.
Oh. No way, bro.
No!
Yo,
Jesus. I didn't even try to do that.
Lord Jesus. Oh, we got 1 quarter to make it right, bro. This last quarter, I mean. Good shot. Come on, bad
thing.
Come on, four. Come on, give me a shot.
Four back. I got the three back. Come on.
Yeah, I don't know how that last play he just crapped two times off complete bullshit, but. He's going back, right?
Watch it, D. You got it. Don't back up. Nah, when he does that, when James has the angle, don't back up. Just go. Because he has the crowd. He's just going to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gotta just pop that, bro. Where?
Damn it!
Oh!
Like, oh my god, bro. I got this one. Watch out, D, watch out. Beat it, better, D.
Just get up.
Shit. Get it. We out. Watch the quick fouls. Fuck, that's 2 points.
X.
Oh! We go. Yes, Matt!
Oh, oh my god.
Justin Farm,
L2.
You
Justin Cutting.
No.
This shit will not. Triangle. Ooh.
Come on, Matt.
Took too long. Come on, let's go. 4 points.
Yeah, four.
This shit
get up,
is
Justin.
Swinging! Stay. Come on. I got your pinch, if anything.
For D.
He's smacked.
Stay home.
He's jump, Matt. Dive, jump!
Oh. I was body blocked on the center, man.
Oh,
God. This shit is a big
one,
bro.
Loki, we should have been made that.
He's play. Literally playing at the 3-point line, like.
Come on, Giannis.
Damn.
Late.
Rebound.
Jeez, I don't get the... Bro.
You're not going to grab it. Bro, I realize that. It's the wingspan, Derek. Because, like, you're just going to get... Guns of 7-3 is quiet, bro. Let's go. Something.
Yes! I get boxed up by the point guard, bro. I need a break from this game.
Like, bro, can we get a steal? Wow.
I've had enough of this shit.
All
they do is just make contested
crap. Without this center, bro, this guard is getting his shit punched. Shot, damn.
Who contested me?
It was open in his head.
No, it said late. That means you got contested.
No, what the fuck?
No, wide open missed. Late doesn't make sense. Is it goes contested? No, that's not no missed time, nigga. Like, come on, this game is annoying. This nigga made 5 contested greens just back to back to back. Like, niggas weren't standing there. Lockdowns. But then when Angel does a 5%, it's contested.
It
he gets to late. But then he just greens a 9 right after that.
Chill, end the game.
I'm not gonna lie, y'all missed a lot of shots. Y'all missed.
We got 4 lights in the 4th quarter, bro. I need a break.
No breaks, just play.
Yo, bro, I'm about to go back to silver.
You gotta love it.
What are you playing, Josh?
Hey, man. And like, the crazy thing is that...
Yo, you have 40 health!
Yeah. And the crazy thing is that...
He's 7, bro. These niggas are just puppets.
The kid was guarding me the entire time. He wasn't even guarding Angel.
He was guarding me, but I was flying his shit. I was flying his shit.
No, James, you said, hey, my mom was in my room cleaning my room out of nowhere. She just walked in with cleaning products.
She cleaning your room right now?
No, she was just cleaning my room for no reason. She wiped out the windowsill, the windows, my bed, my desk. Like, she just started cleaning for no reason.
That's motherly love.
As a result, so he became like a dog. Look for rings of inspiration everywhere. This game is just whack. He decided to train the dogs to use their powers better in order second to fight these poem guards. They just dropped 40 of them.
They're not even that nigga is whack.
So how the hell was he just crabbing the shit out of this nigga, bro? Every fucking play. Obviously, he knows what he's doing.
Not it's just poor.
Bro, what's not even a crabs? It's just the center. Center was sending some fat ass screens.
Bro, we had to be there. We just had to contest it, bro. If a nigga's falling for threes, bro,
the
thing was, just double team the nigga, bro.
I mean, he's green. He's contested size.
But there was a lot of times where he was contested and he made it. And then other times where it would be 19 seconds of getting boxed and split second he gets a crab. And I can't, none of us can do shit. It's like, bro. And it's not even a crab either. Like, he'll get boxed and then, like. Like you said, the split second he'll just press X and he'll just go to the corner through people's hands and he's wide open for a play. Yeah, I don't get it. It's like these lockdowns have Interceptor Hall of Fame.